This is my son, Kyle.
Nice to meet you, ma'am.
Sir?
Kyle, strapping lad.
Your brother, Tom, he never claimed Huff as his son. Did you have any contact with him?
Nope.
Did you kill him?
Now, why would I do that? He was my brother's... He was my brother's blood.
I think the word you're struggling not to say is bastard.
He was my brother's bastard. And he never wanted anything to do with me. I didn't kill him.
You don't care that he's dead, but you do care that he was murdered. Appearances are a big thing in your line of business.
Not line of business. We own some dry cleaners.
No, no, I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about the drug dealing.
Drug dealing? I don't... Drug...
Huff was killed on lowrider turf. Now, are you involved in some sort of dispute with the lowriders?
Lowriders,
You remember them. They killed your husband.
I'm a businesswoman. Dry cleaning. I don't know who killed Huff, and I don't know why.
Your rug to dry clean, I guess.
I thought we'd said our piece to each other.
And I thought it was about time we started talking straight. I have a proposition. There's a lowrider that's ready to give up his gang to the CBI. Whole gang. But he needs to know that when the other lowriders go down, you will give him a job.
Why should I trust you?
Well, I'm not asking you to do anything illegal. I'm just saying you'll give the guy a job. Doing what? I don't need to know.
This is a bunch of crap.
The lowriders have ordered a substantial supply of guns. The supplier's supposed to arrive at noon today.
What kind of guns?
I know nothing about guns. All I'm asking is that you check it out. If the information is correct, you give this guy a shot.
I want to meet him. I want to see this informant in the flesh.
Yes, well, that could be difficult.
I want to meet him or there's no deal.
Okay. Well, I will see what I can do.
Check out this gun business from a distance.
It's 12:30, they're not getting any shipment.
That cop wasn't on the level?
He seemed on the level to you?
No.
It's a waste of time.
Son of a bitch, there it is.
Call Sue, let her know.
He's probably around back.
The guy didn't know you were coming?
Nobody's home. Side door was open. Place is empty.
Why are you looking for him in my squadron? Was the enemy. He was German.
You came.
Roger.
Right now. Hands up. Stand up. Up, up, up.
Step away from the case. What's in it?
It's just a camera.
What?
I'm taking pictures, that's all. This is the best angle in the arena.
Where's your press pass?
I don't have one. I'm strictly freelance. Paid to get the shots no one else can.
You believe this guy?
There's nothing on him. He's clean. Let's go.
Honey, pack it up.
Let's go.
Get this crap out of here.
Or we arrest you for extreme stupidity.
The hell is Cole?
Get out of the car. You ever heard of an Irish six-pack? It's a shame you brought this on yourself. On your knees. Nothing personal.
Like most guys from Texas, JT would rather be out drinking with his buddies than doing yard work.
Oh, I gotta go. Oh, Trixie, ma'am. Just taking a little water break here is all.
Are you horny for this right here?
Yeah, baby, I'm horny for some of that.
Get rid of that hornet's nest. Do it.
You're my queen.
I'm doing my business. Come on.
JT was striking out with the hornets, but this was Texas. When all else fails, hit the gun rack.
Think you can come between me and the sanctimony of humping my wife? Well, eat paint, buggo!
JT should have thought first and shot later. He had a severe reaction called anaphylaxis and collapsed. JT died a noble gunman, fighting for the booty rights to his Texas maiden. Happy trails, cowboy.